Here's the Cigar Galaxy like we've never quite seen it before. Captured with JWST's MIRI camera, you're looking at Messier object number 82, a galaxy that's smaller than our own Milky Way, but around five times as luminous. M82 is known as a starburst galaxy because it's forming stars many times faster than the Milky Way in hundreds of superclusters towards the center of the galaxy. Each of these superclusters contains up to 100,000 stars. Here are previous images of the Cigar Galaxy in visible light from the Hubble Space Telescope, in X-ray from the Chandra X-ray Observatory, and in infrared from the Spitzer Space Telescope. You can see that the main star-forming region at the center is hidden from Hubble behind clouds of gas and dust. Because JWST is looking at infrared wavelengths, it can see through this dust, and we get a much clearer picture of the galaxy without so much interference from the dust. JWST looked at this galaxy before, as you can see in this image from last year, that focuses on the star-forming heart of the galaxy. The new image shows more of the outflowing clouds of dust and gas from the center of the galaxy, driven by the strong stellar winds of the star-forming superclusters. These clouds contain organic polycyclic aromatic hydrocarbons, or PAHs. We don't know what the future of M82 is, but it's likely the starburst activity will drop off as the clouds of material are blown away from the center of the galaxy and carried further out, possibly forming new stars in a slower and more traditional way. That's today's video. I'll see you in the next one.